That said, I'm pleased to announce that on Monday, September 21st, we have our soft launch reopening that we will begin letting patrons back into the library again. It will be obviously adapted services, so we're asking people to limit their visit to approximately 45 minutes or less for safety. Computers will be available by appointment, and then but they're welcome to browse. Obviously, pick up any materials, and curbside pickup will still be available as well. Also, in September, it is once again Love Your Library Month. I did email all of you. Hopefully, you'll receive it. Information about Love Your Library. Again, it's a countywide initiative that's designed to promote awareness of and giving to libraries throughout September. So obviously that can be done with just a direct donation, but we do have some fun stuff going on to promote the support of Bridgeville Library. So one of those things, we're having a trivia night next Thursday. It's virtual. You can sign up online. You can actually do it for free, but we're encouraging donations. So again, that's Thursday, September 24th. We also have a flamingo fundraiser right now. You can go online onto our website and sign up to have your house or someone's house you know or a business flocked with flamingos. We'll bring the flamingos overnight. They're there for a day, and then they'll move on to the next location. You can also purchase a flamingo book, which we will leave for you if you would like, when we flock the person's house. So that's all going on through the end of September. And again, any of this money that we raise is eligible for a prorated match from the Jack Buncher Foundation. If you have any questions, I'm happy to answer them, but thank you for your continued support.